good YouTube? It's your girl Cammy
and your boy King.
Welcome back to our YouTube channel. So today, guys, we're getting into a reaction to
Stevie Ray Vaughan,
Texas Flood, live from the El Mucambo. I'm sorry if I'm like totally messing that name up, but this video was highly requested from you guys, so we really appreciate all the love and support. We're excited to do the Stevie Ray Vaughan video. The last one went up.
Yes, it did.
Thank you guys so much for the love and support. Yes. We have reached 1,000 subscribers. Yes, so hype. Yes, it feels so good. We're so excited. We're so grateful. We put in a lot of hard work for you guys, and we're so happy to see the results.
We've been on here for what, 2 years?
Yes, 2 years we've been making YouTube videos. So it's just a really great accomplishment for us. We're just going to keep going, keep making videos, keep dropping bangers.
Yeah, never quitting.
Just for you guys, all right? So make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe if you like this video. All right, you guys, without further ado.
Let's get it.
Let's get into the video. Let's do it. Take Stevie Ray Vaughan. Do you notice that his guitar and the scenery looks like super, super old, huh? Like,
it looks super old, and I got B.B. King like vibes.
Really?
Deep down blues.
Yeah, it does. It looks like that old grungy bar type of feel, yeah, huh? That vibe. I love
rustic,
it.
Rustic, huh?
Yeah, like very rustic. Wow, I like that guitar he has and the clothing. He's like a legend. Like, I can already see, like, and then it's crazy how people told us how he passed away. It was a helicopter crash. Yeah, he died from a helicopter crash, and it was so crazy the way that some of the supporters had told us he passed away. I was like, oh my God, I can't believe that.
So sad. Rest in peace.
Yeah, rest in peace to Stevie Ray Vaughan. So let's check this out. Are we getting a younger Stevie Ray?
I don't know.
He looks a lot younger than the last one we did.
Yeah, he does. He does look a little younger.
Yes, he does.
Wonder how long he's been doing music for.
A long time, probably.
I was thinking in my head, I was like, wonder how long he's been doing music for.
This is like a dirty South, like Texas song right here.
I love it.
He
was playing the guitar too. He was just so comfortable up there.
Like,
nothing bothered him. He was just so comfortable.
That's awesome. He's really good.
It's flooding down in Texas. All of the telephone lines are down. gotta call my baby. No, I can't get a single sound. Well, the clouds are rolling. Man, I'm standing out in the rain. A rolling. Mine and I'm standing out in the rain. Well, the water keep a rolling. Mine's about to drive on Stevie Ray inside.
Music too, huh?
Yeah, you can.
That's crazy. You can tell he's like really sad. Like, yeah. He's going through it with his girl. It's like a lot. That's crazy. He's really laying it all out. I see what makes a legend like a legendary.
I don't know.
Because they're so passionate with their music.
Yeah.
Hope you got scared.
Is he really doing this? Like, come on, dude. That's crazy. That's crazy.
Sunshines every day.
Man, he didn't even miss a stroke.
That took me out. That was crazy. He's talented.
Yeah, he's super talented.
Yes. Rest in peace to a legend, man.
Rest in peace. I know that was sad. He, what did he say? He said something like, I'm leaving home and I don't know if I'm coming back to stay. I was like thinking that. I was like, damn, that's kind of sad.
I know. Oh my God, he was awesome. That was a good video, you guys. Thank you so much for that video. If you guys like that video and would like to see more, make sure you
comment, like, and subscribe.
All right, you guys, we'll see you in the next video. Bye.